Hi guys, today we're going to teach you how to use a D-ring. Firstly, put the strap through both rings and tighten it. And step 2, split open both rings. Put the strap back into the first ring. And you're done, and just clip it to end it off. Here's another view on how to do it. So let's repeat it. Step 1, pull it in through both rings, split it open, put it back into the first ring, pull, and clip it. Simple as that.